Well, Jimmy's mum met the girls last night on The Bachelor, but for Steph, too many people thought she might still be hung up on her ex. In the end, Jimmy wasn't willing to take the risk and Steph dramatically left the mansion.
Look, Steph, I don't want to sit here and have an argument with you. Do you genuinely see something here with me? Because if not, I think we should just call it a day.
I'm very happy to leave.
Oh, she's leaving, she's leaving, she's leaving.
Are you okay?
Am I okay? Yeah, dude, I'm ecstatic. I would marry my ex 1,000 times before I would get with Jimmy.
That's a laugh for the ages. Steph joins us now live from
Perth. That cackle?
Oh, darling. You know, I felt for you because it's hard. It's hard to have your heart broken. Well, actually, was your heart broken?
No, my heart wasn't broken. I was just as much ready to get out of there as Jimmy was to boot me, I think. So no love lost either way.
Meeting his mum might not have helped so much.
You know, for all it's worth, I actually thought the lunch with Susan went quite well, but I must have, been slightly delusional, so.
Aww.
Oh, bless. Come here, Steph. You mentioned in the limo last night that you would marry your ex 1,000 times over that rather than date Jimmy. Have you rekindled things with your ex?
I haven't. There is nothing to rekindle there. And I think even if I tried, if you'd watch the show, he might not be so keen to marry me now either.
Aww.
Oh, bless.
He didn't get a little sexy texty as the episode aired last night.
Oh my gosh.
What are you doing? On night one, you shared that you'd dated pilots before and that you actually weren't keen on dating another. Why is that?
I just know too much, I think.
Tell us. What do you know?
Just the lifestyle isn't the most conducive to a healthy long-term relationship. I'm not saying it doesn't exist, but just in the cases that I've seen, what I have seen is enough to put me off, so.
There we go. We changed the subject, huh? How about the drama in the mansion between yourself and Holly? How about that one, huh? There's particularly over that accusation that you called her a mean word. You still maintain you didn't say it, right?
I've seen the footage now. I have to concede. Yes, I said it. I think my favourite part of that whole scene is me being like, I'm sorry, I just wouldn't say that. I'm like, actually, Steph, that is absolutely something you would say.
Do you want to say sorry or anything, or are you happy to own it?
I apologise to Holly about a million times in the mansion. You obviously don't see it. And we got along fine in the background, so I guess to Australia who...
No.
Do you want an apology?
No, absolutely not. No, if you've made peace, whatever. Everyone else can butt out of your business. Yeah. Hey, Steph, you might not have won Jimmy's heart, but have you found love since leaving the show?
I haven't found love since leaving the show, but I've definitely been keeping busy.
Nice. Well, who will win Jimmy's heart? The Bachelor Australia continues tonight at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Steph, you stay busy and stay happy.
Thank you so much. Thanks for having me.
Cool. Bye, good honey. On you. Take care.